Climbing is for me in big relation with traveling, and I like in climbing that you can change a lot, that you can go bouldering, you can go multi-pitch climbing or sport climbing, and every part of climbing is completely different. And this is the most exciting for me, to change and to try out new things and to have some new experience. This is it what climbing makes exciting for me. The reason why we went to Dumbarton was that it was a big dream of Jacopo to try Rhapsody. And for me, I was excited to see a new place and to do some more grad climbing. Rhapsody, in the first week when we were there, it was really cold and it was quite a hard time for me, and I think for Jacopo too. But for me it felt really hard, so after a while I decided to try another route. Because it made more sense for me to try something easier. For sure I was happy. I found a route and I found a little project for myself, and this was the most important thing at this moment, so I was quite happy to find a route which fits me quite good, and yeah, I was happy about it. It's a different game for me. I really like that feeling that in one way I am scared and on the other I can't be so scared, because I have to concentrate, I have to still concentrate on climbing. And I really like this feeling to get into this focus where I can switch the fear off. It's also, you only can protect the crag, and afterwards you can't place gear, so you have to take a quite long run out. It's about 12-13 meters from the last protection to the chains. At the beginning I was not sure if I want to try it on lead, because you have to think about how the falling is, and if you want to take a bigger risk for a climb like that. A route like Achenmine means much more for me, because I had to invest more energy and I felt scared at the beginning. At the end it makes me happy to do different things, not only sport climbing or the really safe climbing. I don't know, but I think Jacopo was not really happy about the run out. when I looked down after the climb, I saw in his face that he was a little bit pissed.